Good morning, everyone. It's Friday, June the 8th, and I'm coming to you with a little bit of a different video. It's a mixology video, and I'm going to show you the tarts that can be used. I do have one candle because I don't have any tarts of it, but I'm going to show you the tarts that can be used, and then I'm going to list off a bunch of different mixologies for you guys. With summer fast approaching, I just figured it'd be a neat little thing to go through, but the candle is Bahama Breeze. I do not have any tarts of it, but there's the candle. The tarts are, and please forgive me, I'm not quite positive, but I'm pretty sure, I'm going to say I'm 100% positive that all of these are available right now and that several of them are included in the semi-annual sale. So if mixology interests you, you might want to check some out. But the first tart is Mandarin Cranberry, then Black Cherry, Sweet Strawberry, Cherry Lemonade, one of my favorites, Juicy Peach, Vanilla Lime, Vineyard, GC Watermelon, Honeydew Melon, Macintosh, and Meyer Lemon. Instead of picking these up 100 times, and or not 100 times, but you know, picking them up several times and showing you, I'll show them up front, and now I'm going to read through a list of mixologies. I have tried a majority of these, and they're very good. I want to say there's about 20. I'm not positive, but as I go, I'll list them. The first one I suggest is Bigger Than Your Head Daiquiri. It's a mixture of Honeydew Melon and Sweet Strawberry. Second is Cherry Bomb, which is Bahama Breeze, Black Cherry, and Cherry Lemonade. Third is Cherry Limeade, which is Cherry Lemonade, Meyer Lemon, and Vanilla Lime. Fourth is 5 o'clock Somewhere, which is Bahama Breeze and Cherry Lemonade. Fifth is Fresh Picked, which is Juicy Peach, Macintosh, and Meyer Lemon. Sixth is Fruit Orchard, which is Black Cherry, Juicy Peach, and Meyer Lemon. Seven is Fruitini, which is Juicy Watermelon and Meyer Lemon. Eight is Juicy Fruit, which is Juicy Peach and Juicy Watermelon. I lost my count, but next is Lemon Drop, which is Black Cherry and Meyer Lemon. Then there's Lemonade Stand. Now, they did have a swirl that came out that was Cherry Lemonade and Meyer Lemon, but this is a different one. It's Cherry Lemonade, Meyer Lemon, and Sweet Strawberry. Then there's Mandarin Lime Martini, which is Mandarin Cranberry and Vanilla Lime. Then there's Melon Madness, which is Bahama Breeze, Honeydew Melon, and Juicy Watermelon. Then there's Melon Medley, which is Honeydew Melon and Juicy Watermelon. Midori Sour, my favorite drink, is Honeydew Melon and Meyer Lemon. Monster Margarita, Bahama Breeze, Meyer Lemon, and Vanilla Lime. Sour Grapes is Meyer Lemon and Vineyard. Sparkling Seltzer is Meyer Lemon and Vanilla Lime. Strawberry Lemonade is Meyer Lemon and Sweet Strawberry. Strawberry Limeade is Sweet Strawberry and Vanilla Lime. Strawberry Margarita is Meyer Lemon, Sweet Strawberry, and Vanilla Lime. Summer Picnic is Cherry Lemonade and Juicy Watermelon. Sweet Sangria is Juicy Watermelon, Meyer Lemon, and Vineyard. Tropical Lemon Drop is Bahama Breeze and Meyer Lemon. Tropical Smoothie is Bahama Breeze, Juicy Peach, and Juicy Watermelon. Tutti Frutti Melon is Honeydew Melon, Juicy Watermelon, and Meyer Lemon. And last but certainly not least is Very Cherry Punch, which is Black Cherry and Cherry Lemonade. I'll list all these down below. If you guys have any questions about mixology or want to know any more about them, just give me a shout out. Thanks. Have a great day. Bye.